to create a local backup of your company file, follow these steps. Click on File in the top left corner of QuickBooks. Select Backup Company from the drop-down menu. Click on Create Local Backup. Click Next by selecting Local Backup. Select Next by clicking on Save It Now. Then save it in your desired location and click OK to restore the backup on a new computer. Follow these steps. Copy the backup file to the new desktop. On the new computer, open QuickBooks, click on File and select Backup Company. Choose Restore Previous Local Backup. In the pop-up window, click on Next. Select the backup file you want to restore. To move QuickBooks to another computer, using the migration tool. On the current computer, click on File. Select Utilities from the drop-down menu. Click on Move QuickBooks to another computer. Click OK in the pop-up window. Ensure you've inserted a flash drive before clicking I am ready to start the migration. Enter the password when prompted and click Continue. Your file will be stored on the flash drive. Now insert this flash drive into the new computer. You can migrate the data to your new computer with this file.